Hello and welcome back to the 96th episode of this Final Fantasy X HD Remaster playthrough. Alright, we leave the campsite and venture into the Zanarkand area. Initially, we'll be facing against Mount Gagazet fiends inside the cave. There's a chest, and it has a fortune sphere. Riku's finalist dishing out a fair bit of damage. Mm-hmm.
looks like the far plane.
Close enough.
Big bad Dark Flan. So far, this is the only fiend encounter that requires to summon in Aeons just for the overdrive on the hills. This might actually be a good time to get some Aeon overdrives filled up. Can't hurt. Thank you.
Please.
Happen. Whoa.
You shall fear magic.
Let's see how effective that will be. We lose magic. Man, if you don't use an overdrive on these dark plans, you're here forever. There's a chest containing a spiritual Targe. Not another one. This time I'm just going to use an overdrive with an Aeon, because that takes way too long. Definitely a cool looking plan of a fiend.
Yeah.
We'll use your fruits hole for a while to finish this dark flan off. So I think we're leaving Zanarkand Ruins Overpass. Now we're into the next section, just before the dome, Zanarkand Dome. So there's a travel saves for you. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you on the next.